Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 3. Last time we played as Gohan, and we were able to survive through Piccolo's training, and then we defeated Great Ape Gohan and destroyed the moon. And then Goku has been brought back to life after his training with King Kai. So now the Saiyans have arrived, and the Saiyans have arrived. We fought all the Cybermen, and Yamcha was killed by one Cyberman. We fought Nappa. Nappa chopped off Tien's arm, and Chaozu grabbed onto Nappa and blew himself up, but that didn't even affect him. Tien used his tri-beam against Nappa, but it didn't even damage him. But some of his armor. And now Tien's dead. And then we have to wait for 3 hours for Goku to arrive. Okay. So first of all, I'm gonna go get some more cooking items. Let's see here, sugar cupcake. More sugar cupcake, please. Yes. Before we proceed, I'm gonna level up. Nope. First of all, let's go sell our objects. Let's see, what else? But okay, before we battle, I'm gonna go to the community right now. The community board first. Training. All you do is get battle experience. I'm gonna go to the details and give some gifts to King Kai. Say training. Yes. Power protein. If I can get more power protein, it would help. Power protein. Okay. Use NAM. Oh. Aider. Let's use one of the Z fighters, including Yamcha. Krillin. It's Goku's best friend. Tien. Come on, man. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's use Chaozu, his best friend too. Come on, man. Could use Piccolo. Confirm bonuses. I would check. I might use Puar. Why does everybody think Yamcha's a loser? I mean, he was weak. Check for the details, man. You know what gifts? Nothing else. Check one more time. Shout to. Well. No way. Never mind. Let's check our character first. We need to get a lot of experience points. But first, let's use that sugary cupcake. Okay, don't go over there. Where are you exactly? Take a lot of effort. Fill up your key, buddy. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna collect some more of these orbs. Come on, where are the enemies? Seriously. Come on, face me. With you, punk. You are. Come on, die. High-level Cybermen. gonna have to deal with these annoying Cybermen punks. Yep. Totally did. Let's use the item. Sugar cupcake. Okay, that's good. Get back here. Can't fight villainous foes over there. Unless I have a high level. Come on, pop up. Normal enemies. Where are you? Stop that. Alright, now that I leveled up, I'm probably gonna go talk to Piccolo and Krillin. Almost 3 hours had passed, but there was still no sign of Goku. Talk to Piccolo. We don't have much time left. Survey the area or continue waiting for Goku? Let's survey the area first. Come on, where are the bad guys? More of these orbs. That is so boring. Let's just go. Away from me. Oh, I see. I'll do it with you Cybermen punks. Come on. Trying to boost up here. That's the necklace. I'm gonna keep collecting some orbs. Seriously, let's battle. Yes. Of course, I'm going to go beat up that Cyberman. Stop that. That hurts. All right. Let's see here. Can collect some more. Oops, yep. There are no peaches here? Are you out of your mind? You can't use the world map here. I mean, Raditz called Goku Kakarot. I mean, Goku really did care if Raditz called him Kakarot. He goes, "I don't know who this Kakarot person is you're looking for, but I'm not him. My name is Goku, and I'm from Earth." He said that to Raditz in Dragon Ball Z Episode 2. I remember in Goku's past, ever since he was a baby, Goku, he hit his head. I mean, the World Martial Arts Tournament Saga, he was turned into a big ape, and he accidentally crushed Grandpa Gohan. Pretty messed up. Come on, we're gonna fight those Cybermen. and give them the what for. If you tap the Y button, you can burst. Cool. Let's check how many more experience we have left for Gohan. Shall we? We need like 3,448. Pop up, seriously. Actually, I'm gonna go talk to Piccolo, but before that, what's use of that item? That sugary cupcake. Of course. Get some effects. Fish. Okay, let's talk to Piccolo for now. Let's continue away from Goku. Should we run a continue story? Yes. Oh. Why didn't Nappa take his armor off? Oh great, now we're gonna battle Nappa. He's at a level 13 and it's gonna be really annoying. Solar flare. If Piccolo dies, and Kami's gone, and all of the Dragon Balls disappear. So, this is where we're gonna fight Nappa. He's at a power level of 5,000! That was in episode 27 of Dragon Ball Z. Nappa go. He's got Blazing Storm. Better avoid it. Come on, die. Come on, Solar Flare, that punk. Yeah, break. Awesome. Now that he's stunned, I'm gonna keep kicking his butt. That. Come on, Meteor Sludge. Come on, follow up. No, he just went he just knocked me back. Bomber DX. Didn't he use that same move on Krillin after he used the Destructo Disc? It didn't even. All I did was cut Nap in the face. Then Piccolo used a powerful blast on Nappa's back. And it made Nappa really mad. He's like, you squashed my back! It's hilarious. Come on. Keep kicking his butt, dude. Come on, dude. You're going down. Oh my god. Another Blazing Storm he's gonna use. You don't scare me, man. Who are you calling a little what? Alright, level 11. reach level 10. Oh, great. This is the part where Nappa used that ultimate bomber DX on Piccolo. Piccolo just sacrificed himself. I mean, why is his outfit ripped? And this is where Piccolo dies. The Saiyans, Nappa, and Vegeta finally arrive on Earth. Confronted with their cruelty and overwhelming power, the Z warriors began to fight one by one. Will Gohan and the others be able to survive? Well, just a few minutes earlier. Okay. Snake Wave with King Yama. He made a Kami's palace. Well, Piccolo's not dead yet. Oh, we got Soul Emblem from Mr. Popo. Yeah, Mr. Popo is voiced by Chris Kasen as well. You got Community of the Gods leader Mr. Popo and unlocked a new community board. Alright. In this community, you can activate community skills that affect the items earned from battles. Focus on this community if you're looking for more Z-Orbs and other items from battle. This is about items earned in battle. All items earned in battle, that's for sure. Let's get out of here right now. Nappa launches a powerful attack at Gohan, but Piccolo heroically takes the blast instead and dies. Just as all hope seemed lost, Goku arrives to save the day. Yep. Kami and Piccolo are a part of each other. Wow, that's crazy stuff going on. Reminded me of Yu Yu Hakusho when Yusuke dies, Poop dies, then later he gets reborn into an adult. Yusuke got reborn as a Mazoku. Skip that. Goku versus Vegeta. Friend in need. Gohan and the others are in trouble. Hurry to their rescue. Oh, Goku just picked up a Senzu Bean from Korin. Now we're gonna have to go rescue Gohan and the others. And this is when Piccolo dies and Kami disappears. And Gohan went angry and he launched a big powerful Masenko on Nappa, but it didn't affect him. And now Nappa is about to do a finishing blow against Gohan. Oh, great. Now we're going to fight Cybermen right now. Well, we got 228 experience points. But first of all, I'm going to check how many experience I got. Alright. 15,666. Man, that's a lot of experience. It'll take a lot more than that. But you know, I could dismount my Nimbus Cloud. I'm gonna start by collecting more of these orbs before I battle Nappa. Boom. Take that. That. Yeah, he's literally low on energy. These guys. Oh, it's this is gonna be the one from Dragon Ball Z episode 8. 28, I mean. Come on, juice up your key, bro. Beat up those Cybermen. Come on, charge up your ki, please, Goku. There we go. Now then, let's use our items first. This is gonna be the last of the sugary cupcake right now. Now let's go. Let's go and save them. Well, this is where Goku powers up and gets revenge on Nappa. And before that fight, Nappa asks Vegeta what the scouters say about Goku's power level is. Then he goes, then Vegeta yells, "It's over 9,000!" And Nappa's like, "What, 9,000? There's no way that could be right!" Then Goku's gonna learn the Kaioken move. Yeah, that giant storm really is powerful. And he's avenging one of his friends, including Yamcha, Tien Shinhan, what do you say, and Piccolo, and Chiaotzu. Okay, keep kicking his butt. Come on, please, stop that. Don't you dare mock me! Not mocking you, jerk. Oh, yo, that's not enough experience points to level up. Huh. It's when Goku used the Kaioken attack on Nappa. And then Vegeta grabs Nappa's hand and tosses him in the air and kills him with a big blast. Alright. Goku's Kaioken transformation is now available. After progressing to a certain point in the main story, you will gain access to transformations. To transform in battle, you open the transformation palette by holding left trigger and right trigger. And press B, A, X, or Y to perform the transformation set to that button. Transformations increase your stats greatly, but continuously drains your HP and ki, making them high risk. High reward options in the battle that are most most effective when timed right. Like with other palettes, you will need to set transformation to the palette to use them. Lead Vegeta to a more remote location, to the battlegrounds. Go on then. Show me where you want to fight. And if you're thinking of running away, think again. I'm not going to think again, Vegeta. Oh my goodness. What kind of man is Vegeta killing his own partner when he's badly injured by the Kaioken attack that Goku landed him on? That is not customary to kill someone who is badly injured. That happened in Dragon Ball Z episode 29, Nappa's death. And he goes like, maybe you won't be such a disappointment when you're dead. And he blew Nappa up with that powerful blast. And Krillin's like, I can't believe it! He completely obliterated his own teammate! Don't you agree, guys? How insane Vegeta was to kill his own partner? He goes, a Saiyan who can't move is worthless. Die! He blast him? That is totally nuts. And Goku ordered Krillin and Gohan to enter Master Roshi's place. This is going to be the final showdown with Goku versus Vegeta. Vegeta is a super elite warrior, he says. And he starts off in episode 30 of Dragon Ball Z. Oh, come on. I'm gonna kick your butts. Stupid robots. In other words, let's proceed. Oh, that's a lot of pillars. Alright, here we go. Skip this. Let's battle Vegeta. He's in a level 20. Like, you call me a low-class scum again, you're gonna feel my wrath, Vegeta. Well, he's got Slash Wave. Watch out! This is like a lot of times. So I would avoid it if I were you. Assault Rush. Let's use the KO Cannon and kick his butt. Come on. Come on, please stop. Ow! Jeez, drains my health away. And he's got a powerful Gallic Gun. Go on the offense and put a stop to it. Oh, this. You gotta go on the offense. Let's see. Let's revert back to normal. Come on. Slash Wave! Watch out! Alright. Oh man, look at Vegeta losing his patience. On. What are you doing? Watch out for his consecutive energy blast. Oh man. Come on. What are you doing? No, that hurt, you jerk. Come on. Keep launching more Kamehamehas on Vegeta. This is where he gets angry. Yeah, he keeps disappearing by using Mach Slash. Come on, please. So annoying! Get off! times left. Ow! Oh man, I am about to die. Oh man, better watch out for his powerful blast. His dash is kind of annoying. Don't touch the red lines. Come on. Laughing. Come on. Yes! Ouch! He launched a powerful Gallic gun. Now Vegeta's enraged. He's got consecutive energy blasts he's using. Oh crap! Stop that! Yeah, do we get an S rank? Yes, we do. Level up. Oh, thunder. Why is Goku not in his shirt? Why did he rip his shirt off? Is that fireball blast? Oh, this is where Vegeta turns into that great ape. And it's going to be a big pain in the butt. Ow! It's very powerful. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Get away from me. Yeah, he was angry about that big ape transformation. Come on. He just dodged. Yeah, he's got a big, powerful, super powerful punch on the ground. And it gets really annoying. So I would watch out if I were you, Goku. Yes, I don't like this battle. Oh my god, get away from me with that blast. That super mouth cannon's really strong. Ow! Come on. Well, he's tired. I gotta give a great powerful chance to blast him. Come on. That's not enough. Watch out. Do not land on that orange glowing circle. You're going to take a load of damage. Whoa! Stop it! Huh. Wow, that's a lot of experience points. Now I'm at level 21. Oh, nice. This is where Goku's going to use the Spirit Bomb on Great Ape Vegeta. And then Great Ape Vegeta broke one of Goku's bones, including his legs and arms, by squeezing him. Now Gohan and Krillin came to Goku's rescue. Power struggle with the Prince of the Saiyans. Krillin's destructive disc super attack is now available. Well, the resistance. Something's not right. Rush to Goose location. What on earth is that weird ball of light? Alright. Yeah, I should probably level up first. Right now. Not level 99. Okay, you stupid Cyberman, take this. Alright, let's see if I can... I'm gonna check right now, let's see here. 8,942, oh my goodness. Senko, perfect, body impact, meteor sledge, Attack Pele. No. Oh. Senko. Blocking Pack. Let's see here. Know how. Supreme Power. Okay. Krillin. Destructor Disc forms a razor sharp key disc with homing capabilities, making it easier to connect hits. Sounds like a great idea. Oh, that's how you do it. Whew. Okay. Let's go and rescue. Oh man. Let's go rescue Goku. Gohan, you gotta rescue your dad. He's in trouble. Alright. Let's test this out with the Destructo Disc. Yeah, that's Krillin's ultimate move, Destructo Disc. I used it on Nappa. But all it did... He dodged it. All it did is cut his face. And he exploded with anger. I don't want to explode with anger. Gotta do is save Goku. I'm coming, Dad. Gohan's dead. Watch to Goku's location. Oh, Yajirobe came. Okay. Okay, this is when Vegeta got his tail chopped off. Yajirobe went really angry, and we're gonna have to fight a level 20 Saiyan, Prince of Saiyans. Though I'm not strong enough to kick his butt. He called him a low class scum, just like his dad. It's up to Goku to launch a powerful spirit bomb against Vegeta. Come on, you're going down, buddy. Oh, I took a hit after beating him up. Wow, leveled up to a level 14. Oh, wow. This was when Vegeta survived the spirit bomb and Gohan went big ape on him and attacked him. And Vegeta had no choice but to cut the tail off. Oh, Vegeta's knocked out. Now Krillin has to go after Vegeta before he escapes to his space pod. And skip that. Whoa. After a harrowing battle, Goku and his allies manage to defeat Vegeta. The remaining defenders of Earth mourn the high cost of victory, but Krillin finds a ray of hope in a conversation he overheard between the Saiyans. So I was saying, Krillin had to use his sword to finish Vegeta off. Well, he didn't want to. Gohan, so Goku stopped him. He had to spare his life. He wants to challenge Vegeta one day. As his rival. And Vegeta had to escape. And so, at a great cost, Goku and the others were able to fend off the Saiyan threat. Bulma, Roshi, Chi-Chi, Korin, and the others used their ship to pick Goku up and Gohan and Krillin. Goku, having sustained major injuries, remained in intensive care. Gohan, on the other hand, made a full recovery in only a few days. They went to the hospital! The person with the recipe can be found in Keilin Village. Oh, now Gohan went home and he's fully healed. Full course meals are special dishes that offer the best meal effect. In order to prepare a full course meal, you need both ingredients and recipes. Full course meals may take more effort to cook than normal meals, but they also provide more stats boosts and meal effects. Only Chi-Chi can cook full course meals, but they make a world of difference when it comes to strength, so make sure you get her to make some whenever you can. Intermissions are periods of free time between sagas and the main story. You can use the time to collect items, train, or complete mini sub-stories. Intermissions are also perfect opportunities to make preparations for whatever is next. Speaking to a specific character will end the intermission. Get the recipe from the kooky cook in Keilin Village. In Keilin Village. Oh, look. Chi-Chi's helmet. Look, the Ox King.
We're all saved thanks to you, your dad, and the others. We can't thank you guys enough. You're strong, just like your father. No one stands a chance against you two. I hope you're able to bring back those that died, though I'm not sure it will help, but take this.
Buy a drink, medium. Thank you, Grandpa. That's Gohan's grandfather. Chi-Chi's dad, the Ox King. Oh, great. Bases are over there. Oh, we got Red Ribbon Towers. Gotta destroy. We should destroy them first. Yeah, I hope that stops them, that's for sure. But there are three of them. So, oh, come on, please. Oh, great. Looks like I'm gonna have to beat the crud out of you, you stupid robo-type skull freaks. Ow! A red ribbon army bit? Ah! The attack robots, all they do is they increase attacks. Mm-hmm. Oh man, poor us crying for Yamcha. Poor Poir.
We might be able to wish Yamcha back with the Namekian Dragon Balls, right? I know we'd be able to do it.
Oh, it's gotta be the planet Namek, right? That they're gonna head to. Destroy that base so we can get some special items. Nice. There's another base over there. But first of all, where could that cook possibly be? Gotta get to Keilin Village right now. Where would Keilin Village possibly be exactly? Where exactly, exactamundo, can it be? Alright, got some power protein. I'll have to kick the crap out of these enemies. You can't go to the world map right now yet. Where could that place be? Keilin Village. Where is Keilin Village? I see. That right there. Come on. What should I make? Oh, so that's Keilin Village. There's our chef.
You're a friend of my mom's, aren't you? Oh, and who might you be?
Oh, hi, my name's Gohan, and I'm Chi-Chi's son.
Oh, you're Chi-Chi's little boy? Your mother has helped me out countless times, you know. Every time I'm attacked by wolves or whatnot, she's there to save me.
What?
Maybe they're attracted to the smell of the fresh ingredients I buy. That makes grocery runs extra challenging, let me tell you.
Yeah, that sounds rough.
Oh, forgive me. Did you need something?
Oh, yeah, right.
I think my mom... Oh, you think you gave my mom a recipe the other day, but she lost it. If it's not too much trouble, would you be able to tell us what it is again?
Oh, the recipe. Of course.
I owe your mother for all she's done for me. Here, I'll write it down for you.
Okay, this is where she writes down the recipe.
Here you are.
Meat course recipe.
Thank you. Here, you can have this as well.
Meat lover's meat feast, whole roast on a bone, burning tofu.
Wow, ingredients too? I feel bad taking this much.
Oh, please, take it. I bought too much anyway.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Tell your mother I said hi. And I'm probably going to need her to save me again eventually. I mean, hopefully I won't be attacked that much. Ha ha.
Right.
This lady's pretty weird. Why is she so weird?
Okay. Chi-Chi's back at Goku's house. Go talk to her and get her to cook you a full course meal.
Oh, look. What do we got here? Another D medal. Sweet. Thank you.
Oh, look. Campfire. Seriously, do I look like I got time right now? Heck no.
Whoa! Seriously, stupid camera, come on.
No, not this way.
Come on, man.
Oolong. Seriously, get away from me, man. Oh. Wow. Okay. Silk apron. D metal. Before we go in, I'm gonna go level up. Go to the community board and level up. Let's see here. Come on, da da da. Get some power protein for King Kai. Nope. Power protein for training. 11. More, please. If you get a 14, you get super heal aid. You get friendship rewards. That's for sure. Now then, let's get inside Goku's house. I know you missed this place, man, but you gotta talk to your mom.
I'm back and I got the recipe, Mom.
Okay. Let's see. Full course meals. meat course, a mouth-watering meat-themed course sure to satisfy as well as energize. Meal effects include 15% HP, 15% ki, 15% experience points, plus 1,625 HP, plus 1 ki, plus 10 to melee attack. Here we go. You need, let's see, Meat Lover's Meat Feast. What is that? Let's check first. Meat Lover's Meat Feast, let's see. Come on, man. All you need is plain white rice and select beast meat. Okay. Let's do the full course meal for now. Nice bangs, Chi-Chi. Meat course complete. I'm gonna skip that for now. See? Look at Gohan hat smiling. Yep, it's a lot better. Yep, it's got a lot of studying to do, that's for sure. Tell Master Roshi you're better now. Alright. Oh, you have to hit the Master Roshi's place, but after that, you're gonna have to do your studying, dude. A new menu has been added to the training grounds. Your mom's right, buddy. Guys, oh, is that King Kai? Wow. Head to whatever you felt the evil key. Which evil key could it be? Okay. Come on, bro. All right. Kill those annoying enemies. Die. They're so annoying, aren't they? Die. Come on. Oh. Oh, remember Icarus from Dragon Ball Z, one of the Dragon Ball Z movies? That was from the Tree of Might. That purple dragon? Gohan tried to take it home, but Chi-Chi doesn't allow Icarus in the house. Don't allow dragon. She doesn't allow animals in the house, especially when it's a dragon. And also, Icarus also appeared in the Lord Slug movie. And Cooler's Revenge. Yeah, Cooler appears to be Frieza's older brother. Oh, we got some villainous Cybermen there. We're gonna battle these bozos. That'd be really annoying, because I'm at a level 18. Oh my god, I'm gonna get my butt kicked, aren't I? Come on, why don't you buzz off? Oh, it's yellow right now, the shield's yellow. Okay, come on, stay away, ah! Jeez, can't believe I got stunned. Seriously, come on, charge up your key first. Enough! Okay, if it goes red, it's about to be destroyed. Come on, don't get hit. That's a good way of dodging it. Come on, die. Yes. Senka. Ow. Come on, die. Come on, charge up your key right now. Come on, beat him up. Nice. Huzzah! Got some rare items. Super villainous enemies can now be encountered all around the world. Each area houses multiple super villainous enemies, and defeating all of the ones in the area will cause even more powerful enemies to show up. Take them on if you're feeling brave. You can check which areas have super villainous enemies from the world map screen. Okay, head towards the Kami House on the world map. Let's go. Alright. Now, first of all, let's check our character. And check our experience. Oh man. Seriously, a lot of these. Well, you gotta complete the training exercise so you can get Super Masenko right now, Gohan. Right now, Gohan, it's time. But first of all, let's just head to the Kame House, please. But not. Southeast Island area has been unlocked. West area has been unlocked. Which forest area has been locked? We had to Kami's lookout area has been locked. Let's head to West City. We're gonna do the support mission first. Why is Nappa not wearing an armor? You remember that theme song from Dragon Ball Z, the original Dragon Ball Z? It goes, rock the dragon. He goes, dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon, Dragon Ball Z. Huh. Guitar solo plays. I love that song. Oh, Emperor Pilaf. Right. Fancy urn. Let's talk to Pilaf. What's wrong, you guys?
But please, you gotta save us. We're being attacked by a robot.
Pilaf and his cronies look like they're having some trouble. Ask them what you can do to help. The experience points we're gonna get was 4,583, D-Metal, 1, Brain Bread, 1, Energetic Fish, 1, Giant Fish Fin Muscle, 1. Let's help them. The Pilaf Gang's plan. Oops. Wrong button. Oh, we're gonna have to fight these robots. Sorry, I didn't have to read it. I didn't want to read it. I didn't want to skip that, but I had no choice. Come on, die. Stop. Die. Come on, you're going down, buddy. Okay, that ain't enough. Come on, die. Die, please. Finish you off, like, right now. Alright.
Hooray! We're saved!
Thank you for saving us, whoever you are.
But with the robot scrap like this, what are we supposed to do about the plan to modify them and take down that kid?
No problem. We'll just use the robot's parts to build a new weapon.
All right, you two. Bring that robot's part.
Yes, sir.
You're going to create a new weapon? Wait, are you actually bad guys?
No, not at all. We're just trying to get rid of this brat that keeps bothering us.
That's right. This person here is the great Emperor Pilaf. He's really a big deal. Emperor Pilaf is the proud prince of the Meshikia people who once ruled over an entire region. Never heard of an Emperor Pilaf. Oh, don't worry, Emperor Pilaf. We'll complete a new Pilaf machine and make sure the whole world knows who you are. Right, we did get our hands on some part of this robot. Well then, it's time for us to be going now. Thank you for your help earlier.
You're welcome, I...
You Pilaf gang are not so bad.
I remember on Dragon Ball, the Pilaf saga, we got soul emblems.
Alright. Can they really be trusted with those robot parts? They don't seem very evil. I guess I can destroy their robot if they use it to cause trouble. Alright.
Okay. Let's go over there. Let's fly up there. Why? Got some rainbow orbs. Why? That blue item? We got Ultimate Awakening Water. Reminded me of the sacred water that Goku had to drink in the Korin Tower. Just so that he could get stronger and defeat Mercenary Tao and get back for what he did to Upa's father. Bora. Right. Let's test this item out, shall we? On the community board. Let's see, to Kinkai. Maybe best to use Ultimate Sacred Water. Let's see if it tests out. Let's see how it goes. When you use that, it'll increase the rank, including silver, and then to gold. How cool is that?
Nice.
Let's see here. Good training. Oh, okay. Okay. I need to be to rank 7, that's for sure. Come on. Let's try that on Yamcha. The Awakening Water. Use the Awakening Water. Well, that's not enough. No. No, don't do that. We use Divine. Well, if you use Divine, it'll... It'll go up to silver. Use ultimate, it'll increase the rank to gold. But first of all, let's go somewhere else. To the Kami house. There we go. After a harling battle,
oh, I already read that.
Yeah, remember Christopher Sabat also did the voice of Kuwabara from Yu Yu Hakusho and Ryzen. He appears to be Yusuke's ancestor. And also, he also did Gama, one of the tournament enemies that Kurama fought. He used the makeup on chains on Kurama. Let's go see Master Roshi and the others. First of all, we're going to train. Let's try Super Masenko first. I'm going to fight Gohan. Oh, good lord. Too bad they're at a level 20. That won't be enough to take them out. Come on. Die. Come on. Watch out for their blast.
The crushing strike. Come on, bro. Stay out of my way. Knock it off. Get up there. Oh man. You're seriously getting on my nerves, man. Seriously, what's wrong with you, bro? You got Demon Slash too? That's why he called himself the Demon Great King Piccolo, right? Why did he call him that? Oh, ow. Come on, bro, please. Oh man, I'm getting close to getting my butt kicked. Please don't kick my butt on me. Whoa! Please don't get a game over on me. Explosive wave. Gah, what is wrong with you? This is annoying. Quit dodging. Oh man. He just launched a Masenko on me. Why do you gotta do that to me, Gohan? Come on, charge up your ki, bro. Oh my god. Only got a, oh man. 1,000 load of, oh man. A lot of health, plenty of health left. But I'm almost down. Oh man. The screen turns red if I, turns a little glowing red if I'm low on health. No! Okay, you're going down. What is wrong with you? You're going down. I don't have any items left. I didn't put healing items there. What? Oh my god, I'm about to lose it. Come on, charge up. Boy, he kicks your butt. No! I'm almost dead. Should I get out of here? No. Come on, you're going down. Oh man. Come on. Stop dodging. You're about to test my patience. What? Boom. Almost there. And come on. We're almost there, dude. Come on. No, unbelievable. He's totally dodging it. Yes. Nah, got him. Whew. Wow. Well, I should have gone to level 20 right now, but I'm gonna have to rest up and get some more health. Actually, let's use our items and heal. Much better. Okay.
use that for now. If I'm at a level 18, I'll be able to knock down a level 13 enemy. You know what would be really better if I did a training simulator later? Right? Go over there. Gotta go talk to Roshi. It's done. Let's head to Roshi's place. Shall we? We're gonna go find Launch. She's the blue haired girl. Remember, she's the young lady with the blue hair. She should be in West City. Wait, I feel like there's something else I should have told him about her. What was it? Gonna head to the West City on a world map right now. Here we go. Head to West City, Gohan. Where she sneezes and fights. She sneezes and she becomes the blonde mean Launch. She has a split personality, which kind of reminded me of Shinobu Sensui from Yu Yu Hakusho, who had 7 personalities. Remember Kazuya? He's the guy with the gun. He was cruel and violent and tortures victims. I wasn't wearing a shirt in that episode of Yu Yu Hakusho. Lag. Look for Launch now, Gohan. Oh.
Oh, man. That's not Launch. Launch is the blonde one. Now we're gonna fight some robots. Portable attack robots? Come on, you're going down, bud. Get away from me. Oh. Come on, die. Charge up your key, buddy. Stop. Let me charge up my freaking key. Now dodge. Beat him up. One down, two down, one more left. Ow, you stupid idiot. You're going down, man. Come on, die. Alright, charge up that key, bro. You know what? I'm better off switching my attack palettes to the Super Masenko to Super Masenko from now on, right now. Yep. Mm-hmm. She's rude. Okay. Head to the Kame House on the world map. Alright. Oh, we got Digger's Dream. For a short time, you can get more items at once from the Mineral and West Forest area. I don't have time to do that right now. Thank you very much. Stop lagging. Intermission, report to Master Roshi. Die, Cyberman scum. Alright. Come on. Oh, watch there. Gohan enjoyed Launch's delicious meal. Krillin can now be added to your party. During the main story chapters, your party will be locked, but you can freely change members during intermissions. You can choose which characters to bring on your adventure. By selecting them from the party menu, please note, however, that you will not have direct control over support characters. You get out of your party now. Choose whoever you want to go adventure with. Gotta talk to Chi-Chi. Right now, I'm gonna go talk to Chi-Chi. Okay, and... Oh great, Capsule Corporation has submissions.
The first Dragon Ball Z game I played was Raging Blast 2. You know what Dragon Ball Z games I played besides Dragon Ball Z Kakarot? I played Raging Blast, Raging Blast 2, Ultimate Tenkaichi, Xenoverse. Battle of Z. Sent to Goku's house by talking to Chi-Chi. Yep, I'm back. Your party, what did you disbanded? We're all leveled up. And besides, I also played Budokai. Oh, the Dragon Balls are turned to stone. Now Bulma has to find a spaceship from Namek. Skip that. That's Frieza! And Bulma's got a different outfit on. Holding out for hope on planet Namek. Head toward West City on the world map. Can't use your world map when you're inside your house, Gohan. Like a different person. Let's go talk to the Ox King.
Hey, Grandpa. When did you get here?
There's my grandson. You couldn't have come a better time.
Did something happen?
Wish I could say. Chi-Chi's in there wearing her head off. And I don't have a clue why. Mind checking?
Chi-Chi seems deeply troubled. Try to cheer her up. The rewards for experience is 5,292. D-Metal, 1. Gross Wheat, 2. Gelatinous Egg, 2. Here we go. Like a different person. Sure, I'll be back soon. You're a good kid. Thanks. As Gohan, go check on Chi-Chi. Talk to her.
Hey, ya, Mom.
Oh, Gohan, what's up? Are you hungry? You want me to fix you something?
No, I'm fine. But are you okay? Tell me what's wrong.
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just a little tired. It's been so long since I last saw my little Gohan, and now he's going off to space. The best I can do for him now is whip up a hot home-cooked meal. He's a growing boy, after all.
Was he there in the fridge again?
Carrots, potatoes, onions, and meat. All in scarce supplies.
Huh? What's that about meat?
Whoops, did I say out loud? Don't mind me, Gohan. Are we short on food? Like I said, it's nothing for you to worry about.
Okay.
As Gohan, tell the Ox King about Chi-Chi. Okay, here you go. Talk to him.
And then she said something about being short on meat.
Meat, huh?
Carrots, potatoes, and onions, too. Is that all? Let's split up and get to fill in that fridge. We'll turn Chi-Chi's frown upside down.
Okay. What a great kid. Thanks, Gohan.
Give the onions and potatoes to me. You take care of the rest. Gohan, gather the ingredients and report back to the Ox King. Oh, we already got the ingredients. Got everything, Grandpa. Great timing. I just wrapped up too. Here's my haul. You should be the one to deliver it to your mother. Aren't you coming too? The truth dawned on me while rounding this stuff up. You and those ingredients are all on your mom's knees. Trust me. I don't have a clue what's going on still, but okay. Go on, or we'll be clear soon.
Ma, you went out of your way to get this? Grandpa helped, too.
You don't say. Speaking of my father, where is he?
He said these ingredients and I would be all you need. Then we went home. It's not like him to disappear without a word.
Wait, the ingredients. They're all Gohan's favorites. Dad realized I wanted to cook something for Gohan, then you left so we could be together. Oh, he's such a big softy. Something wrong? Not a thing. How about I rustle up something to eat? I'm going to make you a feast.
A feast?
Yep. How's curry sound? Your favorite.
Curry? Oh, boy.
Gohan loves curry.
Man, that hit the spot. I couldn't eat another bite. You know, Gohan, I won't be able to cook for you on your space adventure. Think you'll be okay?
That does sound tough, but we'll have to make do.
Doesn't the idea of going to space scare you?
Nah, I have Krillin and Bulma to back me up. Plus, Mr. Pickle and the others are counting on me to bring them back.
You're set on going, huh? Oh, I've more than a hunch you'll miss the Earth while you're up there.
Don't worry about me, Mom. My mind's set.
You're really grown, Gohan. You may be tinier than me, but your heart's much bigger.
Oh, Mom. Remember to mind your manners when speaking to aliens.
And most importantly, come home safe.
Sure thing.
And you gotta study, man. Huzzah!
Now let's go.
Oh, great. Kami House again, seriously. Do I have to go there? Oh, great. Goku, severely wounded from his battle with Vegeta, begins his recovery. Meanwhile, Gohan and company set course for planet Namek, eager to retrieve the Dragon Balls there and bring their friends back to life.
The Ginyu Force. The Dorian Zarbon.
Why is Raccoon super tall?
He's a humanoid alien.
Burr is the blue alien, Jace is the red alien with white hair, Gold is the short green alien with four eyes. Captain Ginyu is the guy with the purple skin and black horns.
Oh look, turtle.
Let's talk to Krillin.
What's he reading these magazines for? Look at the curves on this one. Hi Krillin. Gohan, what are you doing?
So it's going to take a long time to get to planet Namek, right?
But when I was trying to do some research on whether or not can we train on this trip, haha.
Huh? That's what you're doing, but...
And guess what? I figured out a new way for us to train. Thought of it just a minute ago.
You did?
It's called, wait for it, mental simulation training.
Mental simulation training? But I've done that before.
Yeah, but that was all by yourself, right?
What am I talking about? It's two people doing it.
Two people? You mean that's possible?
Yeah, why don't we give it a try right now?
I think he actually brought it. Phew, good thing I came up with that before.
Krillin devised a way for two people to engage in the mental simulation training.
To teach it to go on for their long flight to planet Namek.
Experience points 6028. Team Metal 1, Super Secret Texas Martial Arts.
Here you go, Gohan. Okay, tell me what to do.
Ready? First, we need to match key levels. You should be able to handle that easily now, right?
Yeah, I'm like this, right?
Yeah, that's the stuff. Next, we need to picture each other in our heads as clear as possible. That's the most important thing. Really focus.
Focus, got it.
Right, now try to picture me in your mind.
Alright.
Krillin. Gotta picture Krillin.
Oh yeah, I can picture his shiny head.
Yeah, that looks about right.
Actually, other people have shiny heads too.
Hey, that's Nappa, Gohan. Who the heck are you picturing right now?
Sorry, I kind of got distracted.
What do you mean, kind of? You're beyond distracted.
Well, I got it right the first time.
Jeez, Gohan, you're killing me here.
Anyway, you will be able to form a mental image, so try and fight that image, got it?
Okay, I'm gonna fight Nappa.
Oh, him again. I thought he was dead. Now he's at a level 17. I'm gonna kick his butt. Come on. You're going down, buddy.
Oh, great. You just about to burst at me, bro. Ow, Bomber XD really does hurt.
Come on, Nappa.
Be
please stop wobbling?
No, quit moving.
You keep dodging like a jerk. But that won't happen again this time. Enough. Jump for the arm break move. Sonic Storm. Not Sonic the Hedgehog. Come on, die. Quit blocking me. Die. An A rank. You're a real piece of work, you know that? I can't believe you thought of that Saiyan instead of me. Sorry, I couldn't help it. But seriously, it had to be him. Why do you need to focus on me being bald anyway, huh? Sorry, Kermit, it's just that that's the first thing I think of when I think of you. What about Tien? He's bald too. Yeah, anyway, do it again. Try to focus on me this time, okay?
Right.
Okay, try to picture me in your mind. Krillin, Krillin. Come on, focus on Krillin, focus on Krillin.
I did it!
Awesome, I knew I had it in you. Alright, let's go another round. The more we find our minds, the more our minds will get used to this. Right. Let's battle Krillin. Now he's in level 17. Fine. Stop dodging. Take that, Krillin.
Phew.
So what do you think, Gohan? Seems like something we can do in the close quarters of a spaceship, right? Yeah, we don't have the room to move around much on the ship, but in our minds, we got plenty of room.
I know, right?
Do you think it'd be okay to practice one more time? I just want to make sure I've got it down.
Man, you're really serious about this. Sure, we can do it as many times as you want.
Thanks a bunch, Krillin.
Alright, then. I'm betting Gohan's got Chi-Chi to thank for his maturity. The kid's definitely not like Goku. Well then, what should I do once we're done training? Maybe I could get back to that book.
Oh, great. Oops, I can't be thinking about that now. Gotta focus. Gotta picture Gohan. Oh, so cute, so curvy.
Whoa, what a babe.
Krillin? Oh, she's beautiful.
Why am I looking at a girl?
Oh, that's not my image. That's Master Romy's image. It's butting its way into my mind. The
There's just no helping that old timer, huh? But Master Roshi's nowhere near us. Huh? Krillin? Haha. Well, yeah, but Master Roshi's so good at mental image training that he can project his image really far. Krillin? That's Master Roshi for ya. Haha. Krillin? Haha. Sorry, it's just I can't get this book I was looking at earlier out of my head. Oh, so that book you were looking at was that kind of book? You're seeing a side of me I was hoping you'd never see. Heh. You don't need to hide that from me. You don't need to hide that from him, dude. But if you lost some respect for me, right? But you lost some respect for me, right? I was hoping to maintain my cool mentor image in front of you. Huh? That's what you're worried about? I view him more as goofy and strong and not really as a cool mentor. Not to head to West City. No. Actually, let's talk to Turtle. Hello, Turtle.
Oh, hello, Gohan.
Is something wrong?
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to worry you. Forgive me. I'm just concerned about our food situation here. It's all gone.
Really? All gone?
Yes. Master Roshi said he was going to give him some to Goku, but he ended up giving it all to him.
To my dad?
But please don't think I'm blaming your father for his. Master Roshi just got a little carried away. But
living in the middle of the ocean like this, it really makes things difficult. If I order more groceries, I have no idea when they will arrive. I can't believe he gave all the food to my dad. I should help him out. Turtle seems troubled by something. See if you can help him out. I don't have to read story rewards right now.
Tough break for Turtle.
Once I head to West City, I'm going to end it. Yes? Would you like me to get you some food? Oh, I don't want to trouble you. I mean, it's my dad who ate the food, right? I'll take care of it then. Oh, that's right, thank you very much. To tell you the truth, I tend to get lost easily, so it's best I don't go shopping myself. So what sort of stuff do you need? Right, let's see. Royal tomato, rice, eggs. Should be everything. Unfortunately, one of these things isn't going to be easy to get.
Really?
Master Roshi has been obsessed with special brand of tomatoes that are specialty items now. Uh-huh. So how should I go about getting it? There's a farmer that sells them directly from his farm. I'll show you where to find him. Location of the farmer has been marked on your map.
Got it. All right. Thanks. I'm off, then.
Stay safe out there.
All right.
Gather supplies and bring them back to Turtle as Gohan.
Royal tomato.
There it is. But first, annihilate that base. Yeah, nothing but bean pastes there.
Excuse me, huh? Can I help you?
Gohan told the farmer about the tomatoes.
And that's why I'm here.
I see. So that's what you're after? It's gonna cost you a pretty penny, though. You got enough cash?
Huh?
Then again, seeing how old Master Roshi a lot, I wouldn't mind trading you for some.
What were you thinking of trading for?
Let me think. How about this?
Great energetic fish.
Okay.
Alright, let's go find some.
Could probably go up there. I'm waiting for 10 great energetic fish. I better go before I forget. If you see birds, you know there are fish around. Just dive below the birds and you'll find some. Some birds. Gotta be some birds over there. Okay. There. I really don't have time to be collecting items and stuff. This. Alright. Yay. They'll respawn alright. Go back in there and collect some more of these. Nope. Probably should. Let's check the items, how many we got. We only got one? That's just great. We need 10. I could just keep going. I don't think I'm going to change my mind. When I'm done with Master Roshi, I'll be able to end this stream. Oh, come on. That's not enough. I'll probably go over there. I'll go underwater and collect some items. Nope, actually, let's go back. Getting really tired right now.
Maybe I ought to try fishing? See if that would help. Oh, we got Kaiwara Man, those blue Cybermen. They're so annoying. Are they got on this drone? Why aren't there too many systems there? No, let's stop fishing right now. West Forest area. Gotta get to the Sacred Land of Corn so that it would be easier. Right? So this is the Sacred Land of Corn, where Goku befriends Upa and Bora after defeating Captain Yellow of the Red Ribbon Army. Oh, Nam's there. Come on. There we go. Team Metal. Harder. Boom. Actually, let's go back. Let's try it at this area. To see whether or not there's great energetic fish or not.
I go to another area, they might respawn.
Only four? You gotta be serious, man.
Rinse and repeat. Let's count how many more of these great energetic eggs we got left.
Let's see here.
Energetic fish. Five more left. Come on. Let's just go to Yamcha's hideout. Oh, Goku's house. No, let's go over there. So annoying. Stay away from me.
That's not great.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see here.
Go to the wall map. What's the team? Come on, let's go back. We'll go to Yamcha's hideout for sure. Got six, only four more left.
Why do they keep calling an ally? Oh. Yeah, 7. Out of my way. Ow. Actually, I'm gonna go back. I'm done. Actually, let's just check our items. Two more left. No, sorry, wrong button. Not to destroy that tower. Oh, that's all. Here.
Howdy, you got what I asked for? Alright, it's the deal. Make sure you give this to Master Roshi right away. Veggies don't stay fresh forever, you know. We got the royal tomato. Now we're gonna go see Roshi again. Finally. It took me like a lot of minutes to get those energetic fishes. Those great energetic fishes.
Talk to Turtles. I got what you needed. You handed over the item.
Thank you so much, Gohan. You're a lifesaver.
Now we can just restock our...
Turtle, what are you doing? Hey, Gohan, fancy seeing you here.
Oh, Master Roshi.
Hello. What brings you here? Did you need something?
Oh, no, I didn't really need anything. Just thought I'd stop by and see how you guys were doing.
Well, I see. Well, since you're here, we might as well make it worth the trip. This calls for celebration. It's party time. Huh? Get ready. Get everything ready, Turtle. Use every bit of food we got.
What?
Get Krillin and Bulma on the phone and tell them to get over here. We're having a party.
The party continued. It's all gone. Everything I got today is gone. That is... Whew, that was fun. What's with you two? Why so glum? Well, we ate all the food we bought today. That was supposed to last us a while.
Oh, is that all? Keep your show on. I went out and bought a bunch of food. I mean, it's still in the capsule. I haven't put it back in the fridge yet.
What? You don't need to tell me when to buy food.
Oh, I see.
Well, I feel a little embarrassed now. You were prepared this whole time.
So what sorts of thing did you buy?
Well, I got some carrots and eggplants.
Oh, and onions. What else?
That's right, potatoes.
Yep, that's all of it.
Whew, that was going to bother me if I didn't remember everything. Did you only get vegetables?
They're all mishappen.
Yeah, about that. The young lady outside the store was a real treat for the eyes, let me tell you.
I was so busy staring at her like that, I didn't realize I bought too much and blew through the budget.
You what?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that impression.
Wow, perverted old man.
Alright. Got Soul Emblem from Turtle. Huzzah. Now that I'm gonna end it right now. Okay guys, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I'll see you next time. For real, this time.